It is believed that the people of Hawaii migrated to these islands from the South Pacific. First from the Marquesas Islands in about 400 AD, then several journeys from Tahiti in the 12th.